think that is also the strange or maybe undermining things in shopping centers. You can be betrayed. I'm even not sure in dressing rooms that you're not, that you're alone, or it's really kind of sinister. I've been around a lot to see that things change, and it's not impossible in my view that kind of people at some point really get disgusted with it and don't want it anymore. I'm very, let's say, nervous about the whole idea of a brand and of branding, particularly over like an American interpretation of a brand, which is to kind of reduce something to an essence, and then once you have that essence, it can never change anymore. It's always kind of repetitive. And that is directly related to my own almost kind of sense of claustrophobia, that I get claustrophobic when an identity is too strong or too obvious or too permanent or too much of a given, and I always need to find the escape from the obvious. And so that is what I try to do, but I would not say that that is typical in shopping. It's actually typically the reverse, to make it as obvious as possible.